TJ Troupe, may Kaizer Chiefs fans have exciting times ahead as the club is close to finalizing the signing of Cape Town Spurs young talented winger. As reported by SABC Sport, Kaizer Chiefs have made contact with Cape Town Spurs regarding the possible transfer of winger Asanele Velebay. Despite Cape Town Spurs being relegated last season, the 21-year-old impressive performances have impressed Chiefs, leading to his inclusion in the Bafana Bafana squad for the recent COSAFA Cup under coach Helman Mokele. The Glamour Boys are looking to strengthen their team for the upcoming season by adding players such as goalkeeper Fiagra Ntwari and left-back Bonganise. They have also agreed to sign centre-back Rashwin Dudley pending the completion of personal negotiations. Chiefs view Velebay as a promising player who can develop under the guidance of Nasreddin Nabi. What are your thoughts on this development? Share your opinions in the comment section down below. Thank you so much for tuning into this video. If you haven't subscribed yet to this channel, please make sure to subscribe to this channel and give this video a like. Thank you.